The Tigers looking to remain in striking distance for that region championship, but Malachi Butler says, not so fast, my friends. Takes it in for the score. That right there would put the home team up 7-0 right before the half. Tigers on the doorstep looking to even the score. Carlton Terry coming up just a tad bit short as the Sharks took a 7-0 lead into the break. It's tied 7-7 as we pick it up here in the fourth. A chance to win it is Miles Herring, and right down Broadway, that would be your game winner. St. James wins their first region game, knocking off Conway tonight 10-7. That means Carolina Forest has a share of the championship. They can win it outright next week with a win over the Tigers.